हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी। माई सेल्फ कोकिला भाटिया, टीचिंग मैथ्स फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड 8 इन शेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज, वेलकम यू ऑल। लेट्स कंटिन्यू विथ लेसन नंबर 12, इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल। इन माई लास्ट सेशन चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैड लर्नड, डिस्कस्ड and I had shown you how to solve equations in one variable. Today we will solve few word problems. Now what is word problem? In this equation in one variable, algebraic expressions are used to express information given in word problems. On equating this information to a value or another expression, we get an equation. Solving this equation gives us the required value. Now let's see how to convert the information given in the word problem into an algebraic expressions using variable. Suppose my age is x years. Now they have given you what is my age. Now what is my age? They have said it is x years. Now they have said my father's age is 32 years more than my age. 32 years more. More means addition. So father's age will be x plus 32 years. Then my grandmother's age is 10 more than 4 times my age. What was my age? X. 4 times means 4 times my age. 4 times times means multiplication. So 4x. And grandmother's age is 10 more. 10 more. More means addition. So plus 10. So grandmother's age is 4x plus 10 years. Okay children. Then my sister's age is 4 less than my age. Now what is my age? X. Sister's age is 4 less than my age. Less means subtraction. So my sister's age is x minus 4 years. Next, my friend's age is 5 more than half of my age. Half of my age. My age is what? X. Half of my age is x upon 2. Friend's age is 5 more means plus 5, correct. So friend's age is x upon 2 plus 5 years. Next, my mother's age is 3 times my age. My age is what? X. Mother's age is 3 times. 3 times means 3x. So mother's age is 3x years. Now children, from the information that we got, that is father's age is x plus 32 years, grandmother's age is 4x plus 10 years, sister's age is x minus 4 years, friend's age is x upon 2 plus 5 years, mother's age is 3x years. We are going to find my age if my friend's age is 12 years. Now what was my age children? X years. What was my friend's age according to the information? X upon 2 plus 5 years, correct. So the equation form will be x upon 2 plus 5 is equal to, now what is your friend's age? 12 years, so is equal to 12. Now you are going to multiply each term by 2. So x upon 2 into 2 plus 5 into 2 is equal to 12 into 2. So x upon 2 into 2, 2 gets cancelled. So x plus 5 2 is 10 is equal to 12 into 2 is 24. So the equation that is formed is x plus 10 is equal to 24. Now you are going to find out my age. So for finding out my age, first you are going to remove what? Plus 10 by subtracting 10 from both sides. Correct. So x plus 10 minus 10 is equal to 24 minus 10. Therefore, x is equal to plus 10 minus 10 gets cancelled is equal to 24 minus 10 is 14. So what is my age children? My age is 14 years. Now, if my age is 14 years, let's find out what is father's age, grandmother's age, sister's age, mother's age. Now father's age is what? X plus 32. X is what? My age. Now what was my age now? Now what is my age? What is my age now? 14 years. So 14 plus 32. So when you add, your father's age will be 46 years. Now grandmother's age. What was grandmother's age? 4x plus 10. 4x means 4 multiplied by x. Now x is what? My age. My age is what? 14. So 4 into 14 plus 10. So 4 into 14 is 56 plus 10. So what is your grandmother's age? 66 years. Then sister's age. What was your sister's age according to the information? X minus 4. And what is my age? 14. So 14 minus 4. So what is sister's age? 10 years. And mother's age is 3x years. So 3x is 3 into x. That is 3 into 14, which is equal to 42 years. So your father's age is 46 years. Grandmother's age is 66 years. Sister's age is 10 years. And mother's age is 42 years. Let's solve one more example, children. Numerator of a fraction is 5 more than its denominator. If 4 is added to numerator and denominator, the fraction obtained is 6 upon 5. Find the fraction. Now let the denominator of the fraction be x. And numerator, what they have said? Numerator of the fraction is 5 more than its denominator. 5 more means plus 5 to the denominator. So it will become x plus 5. So now your numerator is x plus 5 and your denominator is x. So what is the fraction that is formed? X plus 5 upon x. Now further what they have said? If 4 is added to numerator and denominator. Numerator and denominator. So x plus 5 plus 4 upon x plus 4 is equal to 6 upon 5. Now what will you do? X plus 5 plus 4 is 9. So x plus 9 upon x plus 4 is equal to 6 upon 5. Then you are going to cross multiply. That is 5 multiplied by x plus 9 is equal to 6. X plus 4. You are going to open the brackets by multiplying 5 to x plus 9. So 5 into x is 5x plus 5 9s are 45 is equal to 6 into x is 6x plus 6 4s is 24. So the equation that is formed here is 5x plus 45 is equal to 6x plus 24. Correct. Now you are going to remove 5x by subtracting 5x from both sides. So 5x plus 45 minus 5x is equal to 6x plus 24 minus 5x. 5x, 5x gets cancelled. What is left? 45 is equal to 6x minus 5x is x plus 24. Correct. Now you are going to remove what? 24 by subtracting it from both sides. Correct. So 45 minus 24 is equal to x plus 24 minus 24. So 45 minus 24 is what? 21. And x plus 24 minus 24 gets cancelled. So the value of x is what? 21. And what is x? X is your denominator. So denominator of the fraction is 21. And what was your numerator? X plus 5. So you have found out the value of x. So x is what? 21. So 21 plus 5 is equal to 26. So what is your numerator? 26. So the fraction is numerator upon denominator, right? So what is your numerator? 26 upon what is your denominator? 21. So the fraction is 26 upon 21. Now with this, I finish with the explanation of this lesson. Hope children you have understood. I would like you to do practice set 12.2. Thank you and God bless.